Hello students, today we are going to discuss silo marketing, but before we head towards it, I'll tell you it's a metaphor used for marketing and it is taken from the concept named as silo. Silo, as you might be aware about this, it's a system where different variety of same crop is being kept into different compartments. As you can see from the picture itself, there are four compartments. These four compartments might have the same variety of crop or food grain, or they might be storing different food grains into different drums or silos as such, whereby they are being used at a later stage for different purposes. For example, there might be a food grain which is kept for having the next crop and to be used as seeds. There might be different variety which is going to a different market. There might be a different food grain variety which might be used for, say, certain kind of different needs and requirements or customers having diabetes. So these different food grain silos are basically taken as a metaphor to understand the silo marketing. So first and foremost, the dictionary meaning of silo as a noun is that it's a tall tower or pit on a farm used to store grains. A lot of organizations in and around our Kurukshetra district is also storing grains into these silos. But if we use it as a dictionary meaning taken as a verb, it is used to isolate either one system, process, department, or even food grain from the other. So the verbal meaning is more relevant from the marketing point of view. And this metaphor is applied to the organizations with different departments, units, functions that lack the means or motivation to work in an integrated fashion. That is very, very important. Silos, metaphorically, exist in product, industry, department levels, or in any other organization at any level. So one of the common department of silo is used in context of marketing among big or small businesses. So we'll go further with the meaning of silo. It goes like this: in business organizations or in information technology organizations, a silo describes any management system that is unable to operate, that is very important, unable to operate with any other system. That means lack of integration, or meaning thereby that it is closed off from other systems. And these silos create an environment of individual and disparate systems within an organization which are not working in cohesion with the other units or within a particular department or a location, and which is a very, very challenging situation. Now we'll discuss silo marketing in context of online marketing. I'll give you a definition. The source and everything is given on the slide. Silo marketing is isolated, disconnected, or an incomplete integration of all channels and functions of marketing online. In this definition, we are talking about marketing online, but silo can be existing in offline marketer, in case of online marketer, or in case of marketer having online and offline both type of activities. It is basically signifying that there is non-integration between various channels, various tools, various departments, various activities, which is called as silo metaphor. So the scope of or the pervasiveness of the silo marketing is very pervasive, but primarily in the literature it has been used in context of online marketing. So I'll go with the definition. It could be using only one or two channels or platforms, or using multiple digital tactics, but using them in a way that they don't work together. That is very, very important. They don't work together. That means they do not integrate well. Silo marketing is isolating to one system, process or platforms as the main focus for driving online marketing results. Now with this concept of silo marketing, we all should be avoiding this. Taken as metaphorically, we as an organization should do an integrated cohesive effort so that the organization can grow in all perspectives. But how does they come into the system? What are the reasons behind this? What are the undercurrents behind the eruption of silo marketing? We must discuss all those things. First is that most of the organizations have allowed silo marketing to intervene or to submerge into the marketing effort without even the organization realizing the same. One of the reasons is that it might be due to complete ignorance. The companies are so aggressively using all the tools, all the platforms, all the digital technologies for online offline marketing that they completely ignore the synergy impact or the synergy factor or the integration factor. It might be because of lack of strategic vision or clarity on the part of the organization, so that they are unable to take or to direct all those tools towards their common goal or vision. And they might not be able to see the business climatic changes in a cohesive way, and which probably they can inculcate in their overall marketing strategy, whereby all the tools are being integrated and the overall impact or overall result is being achieved through well-integrated manner. The organizations might be ignoring the customers, their perspective. As I already discussed with you, that one organization which is there in the CRM may be using all those tools of different platforms also, for example, customer free toll numbers, email IDs, SMS, other methods of accessing to the customers. But if one of the link is missing, or if the one of the link is not performing up to the mark, then the communication will be impacted. So it can be fatal for the organization due to non-integration. Now what we have seen, that because of various reasons, maybe complete ignorance, maybe lack of strategic visions, maybe not able to understand the business climate or not able to see the perspective of the competitors, the organization are not able to integrate well, or they go into silo marketing, and it can be fatal for an organization if not addressed to immediately. Now what we are saying is that there are different kind of challenges also which allows silo marketing to creep into the organizations. For example, the organizations might be using different applications which are of different importance to different organizations. So one size is not able to fit all. Different organizations have to adapt them, use them in different intensity and scope according to their own requirements. Different permutation and combinations, and of course integrity level or integration level of different platforms are to be used by the organization depending upon its products, services, their nature, their customers, and their own financial resources, also their level of evolution also. So different strategies for different marketing organizations. It must be using a pistol approach rather than a shotgun approach. Most of the organizations, when they're having all these online marketing tools especially, they go berserk and they use all those tools in a haphazard manner. But the point is that wherever one particular application or platform is more suitable, that should be used in an optimum way. And then of course the integration should be done with the other tools also. Different intensities, different applications are to be used, and so that overall impact is maximized without doing lot of wastage effort also. So you have to optimize the social accounts, platforms to integrate and to give a customer a very soothing and a very pleasant experience. Even your communication through different platforms should be supporting each other, should be integrated, and they should be consistent and relevant to the brand content, that customer should be becoming more loyal, more trustworthy of your products and services. You should be able to bring more traffic, because the consistency will improve this. If there are inconsistent messages, it will hamper the traffic of customers. One of the major factors behind the Zello marketing is that there is a lot of complexity being developed in all these platforms also over the period of time, because of immense usage, immense traffic, immense technology ingredients. So that complexity has to be tackled in a very meticulous way by the marketer. There is no one solution or panacea for all the customers. And now I'll discuss certain key factors which must be implemented by the organization to come up against the challenges posed by silo marketing. The company must create a unified vision of team collaboration. Your all teams working on different platforms should have a cohesive vision so that your overall goal is optimized and achieved with a minimization of efforts, time and money. You should work towards common goals using collaboration tools. Collaboration tools, I mean that every tool or every platform adopted by your organization should be supporting to other communications and other tools also. You all should educate, work and train your team on a regular basis, communicate with them so that they should have also a total unified vision also, and clarity in terms of thought process, that where they are going to land up, the conclusions of all their efforts in terms of either increasing the profits, either increasing the brand awareness, increasing the brand loyalty, or any other objective for that matter. You should evaluate compensation plans also, keeping in view the different platforms, their efficacies, and their level of integration achieved within the overall organizational marketing structure. You should always implement collaboration software also, which probably help other platforms to grow along with the main platforms also. This collaboration effort is a little bit complex, but it can be achieved over the period of time if the will is there. So friends, with this I'll summarize that to avoid challenges posed by Zello marketing, the integration is the key. If your organization is having a well cohesive integrated effort which takes into account your customers, which takes into account your competitors, which takes into account your market, then definitely your online offline marketing effort will provide you those results which are much more as compared to a Zello marketing situation. in the nutshell, what we are saying is that you are all energies in terms of all platforms, in terms of all efforts, in terms of all manpower, are flowing in the same direction of your goal. And that unified effort is going to avoid all the challenges posed by Zalo marketing. So your business should have a unified, integrated, solid foundation whereby all your channels, all your platforms are having a thumping success and integration, cooperation and complementary effect on the other platforms or other channels, which becomes a win-win situation for all the stakeholders, whether it is customers, whether it is organization. Thank you very much, friends, students. If you like this, kindly subscribe in large numbers. Please give your valuable comments also, so that we can come up with new, innovative, more inputs for you on a regular basis. And that will serve as an encouragement to us also. Thank you very much. Thank you.